When people have been really struggling with poverty, there's often this sense of being abandoned or of not having the same value or worth as other people. We think of our work as seeking the peace of the city, the shalom, the holistic flourishing of the city, and then making sure that our lowest income neighbors and those who are often marginalized are able to participate in that. DCC has been involved in a lot of the different programs of Mile High Ministries over the years. They've gotten involved with projects here that we didn't even know if they would work, but they were just things that we thought, this might be good, this might be helpful. And who do you look to when you have an idea, but it's not a proven idea? And you need somebody who's willing to take some risks and to be creative. It's also been really striking to me how DCC has been proactive in their generosity, in the sense of not only responding to us if we reach out and say that we have a need, but coming to us and saying, what are your needs? How can we help? How can we be involved? There's something about that that's really moving, to know that there's a church that's thinking about us, that is aware of the work that we're doing, that values that, and wants to come to us and, you know, ask us, try to anticipate what some of our needs might be in the future.